any assistance work for squats, deadlifts, sprinting. So yeah, definitely for any track or field sport athletes that need to work on some speed and power with their running, this is a great little supplemental exercise you can add into their lower body strength days. So what you want to do is set yourself up inside the little strap, so both feet inside the strap. When you're getting onto the machine, try and get the crease of your hips into the corner of the pad. Onto those handles, so nice and tight through your lats, hips and abs locked in. Start that pendulum swinging. So you want to extend up, squeeze at the top, and control down. So you really, you don't want to try and stop the pendulum completely, but you just want to be in control of on the way down. So it's not a wild swinging motion down, it's extend up.